for too long.
Okay. You all right?
My arm's too long. Look.
It's okay. I'm here. I've got you. Whatever this is, we can... Are you Donna? Why, but the arms are so very difficult.
Donna! Are you there?
What are they?
They're us.
They're not us.
The notion of shape is strange.
It limits. It is limited.
Okay, whatever shape you want to take, that's fine. You can do whatever you want. I just want to say, it's very nice to meet you. I'm the doctor, this is Donna.
So are they.
You can just get those bodies to calm down. We can talk. That'll be nice, don't you think?
They're looking at us like food.
Food is interesting. Because once I sort out the arms, then I have a problem with the jaw.
It's the knees. How many knees?
Two.
Two in total? Or two on each leg.
Where did you come from? You're not part of the ship, are you? Did you come from outside?
We came from the nothing.
We are not things.
But you are not nothing.
Oh, I think you'll find we're quite something.
Films, he said, where's the extra mass come from?
It got colder.
Oh yeah, it got colder for me.
Use it to mass.
But they're not just physical copies, they've got our thoughts too. That other Donna, she mentioned Gallifrey.
Yeah, the doctor said we'll.
So they've got our memories.
Okay, so they're copies with memories and mass, but what I don't get is why do they hate us?
We should reason with them, try to make peace, welcome them to our side of the earth. Maybe later. No, 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 do they? Maybe up there.
Let's go!